Hello and welcome back to another video of Cycle World Kharagpur Road. And today we are back with another premium segment of a cycle. Today we are looking at German beauty called Brand Silverback. And specific model what we are looking at today is a Stride Sport. So let's start with the video. And most of us like being, hey, we don't know about this brand. It's just because this brand is available in India for the first time and with exclusive partnership with Cycle World. And Cycle World Kharagpur Road is not an exception here. So this cycle will be available in Cycle World Kharagpur Road. If you are looking at the brand's portfolio, they have a huge amount of cycles with them. They have electrical cycles, they have road bikes, they have hybrid segment, they have city bikes, they have mountain bikes, they have everything in the world what possibly you can build inside a cycle. So further, without wasting any of the time, let's start with the specification of this specific cycle. This cycle comes with a sleek design of aluminum frame designed just for this model. And other than that, if you're talking about the brakings comes as a hydraulic nut branded brakings. And talking about the suspension of this cycle is a hardtail cycle. And front suspension in this cycle is given airtight suspension. So you can adjust it according to your body weight. And as this cycle comes with a single drivetrain in front and comes with the 8 gears on the back, and the gear system what they have given is a microshift. In microshift they have given Adventron, and the top end model in a microshift what's currently available in India that they have shipped along with this cycle. So in specification wise, no way you're thinking like you're compromising here and there something. So whatever you're getting in this cycle, it's top notch in every way. And along with the specification, whatever I just told you back, and this cycle is tubeless ready. In the sense, you can just put in some fluid inside and you can take out the tube, just entering the valve of the tubeless valve here, you can just shift this cycle from with tube to tubeless cycle. Amazing, crazy feature in this one. And talking about the rider's profile, this cycle is available in small frame, medium frame and also large frame. So for any sort of rider and any sort of a height of the rider, this cycle is very compatible. Talking about the handlebars profile, this handlebar comes with 76 cm of a length. And for any sort of a height and any sort of a rider, this handlebar, he can easily take advantage of this handlebar. This width of the handlebar is very comfortable to ride. And along with that, talking about the seat, they have given a well ventilated seat. So you don't have to worry about the padded shorts or something when you're riding in city commute. So this cycle is absolute ready for city commute and off-roading, any situation. This cycle is absolute for all purpose. So talking about the model availability in this specific brand, that's huge. So I'll just link it down like a whole PDF like what cycles are available in this specific brand. So you can just get more information about the specifications and pictures of the cycle. Everything will be available there, so you can be very sure like which model will be more comfortable for you in terms of riding and the posture and what sort of a thing you need, like city bike, mountain bike or any sort of a profile. So I will link it down here in the description. You can have a look on that. And talking about the pricing, you just need to visit the nearest store. And coming about the Cycle World Kharagpur Road, the best prices are quoted here. Along with the cycle, you will get some free complimentary accessories as well. For that, you need to visit the store itself. We'll be talking more about this cycle there. So see you for the next video.